Assigning a keypad to a partition on the Smart Living panel. Enter program mode. Come down to keypads. Press OK. Choose peripheral. At this point in time, as you can see, I've got the Alien keypad and the LCD code pad entered in programming. I now choose the LCD code pad to enter into partition 2. We come down to partitions. In this example, I will uncheck from partition 1 and now add it to partition 2. Press OK to save.